Bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down. A pretty good...